I am Dhuswin. I am extremely glad to present this topic deep for session. I am the lover of nature and I love to surroundings with I love the surroundings with the rivers and trees. I want to urge the message to government to take necessary step against who are harm to the nature. What is deforestation? Deforestation is a clearing of trees into living areas is called deforestation. There are causes of deforestation. There are many causes. The most important cause is increase in population. In every year, 15% increase in population. In India, there are 23.16% every year population were increased. People are forced to move to the forest lands because of increasing population. Next is forest fires. Forest fires cause major damage in the air. A record of 27.1% hectares, which means 73.8% land were destroyed every forest fires. Recently in America, the forest fires caused a huge damage. And next is effects. This caused a lot of effects, but the most is extinction of animals. Every year, the lot of living things were extinct. The most important is our national animal, tiger, will extinct endangered. There are only 3,890 tigers are there in world. About 70% are in India. And next is soil erosion. If there is a tree, the soil erosion must be moist with the nature. But there is no tree, so the sunlight are directly fall to the soil, and the upper layer of the soil will dry. So we can't do anything after 1 or 2 years. And the solution, if we want to cut the trees, before cutting the tree, we should plant few more trees. This method will applicable to almost equal to the plants when we are cutting. Whatever be the reason, but the deforestation is very harmful to us. Thank you.